Welcome to the Hero Network.
That's a pretty awesome transition. What? Why didn't that happen when I wanted... Oh, wait, duh. I don't know what that does, but I'm collecting them. Huh, that was kind of cool. Yes, I will take health. I would love health. Kick-ass song. Yeah. I do like that, the design of that trap. It's... Oh, it's so lethal. Hey, with that there, did you really need to worry about losing health? I love that little gimmick, that's cool. Whoa. Yeah, that caught me off guard. Damn it. That one decided to suicide. Fuck off. Ugh. Yay! That's all, like, trying to get up in my shit. Like, bitch, you did not just get an extra life. Ooh. I don't know what kind of shield this is. I know in the early trailer, as it put it. Well, it does gather materials pretty good, so... That'll probably come in handy. Oh yeah, like now I can go this way. That was funny. Whee! Shit. Oh. I don't actually need it, so... Never anything wrong with getting more of these blue crystals, though. Just cycloning these guys, so simple. Right-hand path or left-hand path? Well, I am Nero. Guess that don't do anything. This acts like the magnetic shield. Okay. It almost seems like I should be doing something here. Yeah. That was evil. Oh shit. fucking evil. Oh man. Get the fuck off. These are definitely some interesting levels. Right. Okay, so I can see there's like level there, is there? No, okay. Just needed to see. I missed my shield.
I needed to find my father's killer. Not like a couple traitors like yourselves would care.
I'd rather be called a traitor than a murderer.
Scarves left us no choice.
And you've left me no choice. Still training, I see.
You want to fight? Come and get it.
I don't know, that... I'm not a big fan of that dude's design. At least not in sprite form. Maybe it looks better, like... drawn out, I don't know.
I'd love to stay and dance, but Mayor Zhao's got a tight schedule. Besides, if something else is guarding this thing, I'd hate to be around when it wakes up.
You're insane, you know that? You're never gonna get away with it!
We'll see about that.
You're a dick?
He'll never make it out.
But we should! Come on!
Yeah, I guess I just keep going forward. Okay. A fucking praying mantis robot. You are trying to be freaky now, dude. Oh, okay, so you have to... There we go. That's not very friendly. Okay, now the dick's back. Yep. Get rid of one of them, please. Oh, I got rid of both of them. Oh. Jesus. Fucker. Oh. Damn you. Okay, I definitely... want to try get rid of these claws. Fuck you.
Psycho.
Can't get rid of this claws. Fuck. There's one down. Get you. Damn it. Damn it, I missed the mark again. Damn it. There. Fuck. Oh, I'm supposed to fucking get rid of his eyes. Shit, I don't think I'm getting past this boss right now. Well, at least you don't actually have to go through the scene again. Yeah, this is where he starts a bit more of a bullshit pattern. Damn it. There we go. I just started auto-running, so I guess I kinda have to go this way. Damn it. these boss battles are tense. Damn it. God, fuck. God damn!
Woohoo! That's how it's done.
That was intense and awesome at the same fucking time. And yay, I unlocked Miller. I hope this thing, like, auto-saves.